Charlotte Flair from the very top looking for a superplex.
This for the WWE Women's Championship. What a fight we are witnessing.
Oh, Io, great counter to Charlotte.
Charlotte trying to obtain a preferable position.
Oh!
Sit out powerbomb, that could do it.
Io to retain, and Charlotte out of two. How incredible was that from Io Sky?
Look at the impact to the back of Charlotte's head. And now, can Charlotte recover? Does she have the resilience here tonight?
The benchmark for success in the women's division has been Charlotte Flair. But tonight, you can see the confidence growing week in, week out of Io Sky. Oh! Here we go, Io to retain, and Charlotte out once more.
What a physical battle showing on the faces of both women. The double knees here from Io Sky. Round and round they go.
So far, Io's been a real match for Charlotte Flair. Flair in agony.
She may tap. Flair may tap.
Io even has a full submission applied right now. Charlotte was able to free her arm and negate the pressure.
Charlotte now taking Io behind.
What a German suplex. Charlotte's got an opportunity now.
Bayley looks concerned, as does Dakota Kai on the outside. Boom! Both superstars looking to get back on their feet slowly, though.
Yeah, critical moment of the matchup. Who's going to gain the momentum?
Big time chops from Flair.
Charlotte lighting up Io.
And taking the champ off her feet. Charlotte catching Io now.
Oh! What a fall away slam.
Straight back on her feet. No wasted time for Charlotte Flair.
Yep, up by Charlotte.
Where does Charlotte Flair get this energy from?
One of the all-time best.
Damage control, Corey looked concerned. Charlotte hunting. Flair catches Io with ease.
Charlotte with a clear power advantage in this match.
Where is Charlotte Flair going?
Obviously up to the second rope.
Oh, man.
Oh! Massive fall away slam.
Quickly across for the cover and the championship. Io out in time.
Watch the impact here to the champion Io Sky.
See the urgency in Charlotte Flair. This for the WWE Women's Championship. Sold out crowd in San Antonio tonight. Charlotte Flair looking for her 15th crown.
Io Sky, the champion, giving Charlotte all she can handle and more tonight.
Sky from the ropes.
Charlotte Flair has it locked in.
Io with nowhere to go.
A Boston Crab. Charlotte looking to sit out. Io center of the ring. Is she going to tap?
Somehow Io Sky is out in time.
And what a counter by Io Sky.
Ooh. Such a hard-hitting battle. The stakes enormous tonight in the main event of Friday Night SmackDown.
Io just averting disaster. Charlotte may have injured her knee. Charlotte may have injured her knee when she came down hard on it.
And Io may have recognized that. Sky, the genius of the Sky. Looking for...
Oh my goodness! Charlotte about kicked her in the next week. Spear! Spear! Charlotte for the championship! Grabs the leg for the win! Oh no! Bayley! Grab the old guy's foot and put it on the ropes!
Charlotte had the championship won! She about kicked me over the next week on the counter. And now Charlotte Flair in pursuit of Bayley, and the fight's on.
The queen is livid, and rightly so.
The fight is on, and here comes Bayley sailing across the announce table. You could have caught her. Charlotte is ticked off, and you can't blame her. But still has an opportunity, still has a chance.
Meanwhile, back inside. Charlotte's got Io inside
the ring. Io used the championship. Io used the damn championship. The official never saw it. Io steals it.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion, Io
You got to give Io Sky credit. She took advantage of the situation. Bayley sent through the announce table. There was chaos here at ringside. Io Sky would use her own championship to help her save the title. And now, the beatdown.
Look at this. Charlotte Flair in time getting the legs up and a spear to Io. And look at Bayley though, Corey, getting involved in a crucial moment.
Live Bayley is an invaluable addition to damage control, as is Dakota Kai, recognizing the opportunity, passing the championship to Io. And Charlotte once again went for the spear, but instead found nothing but title.
Meanwhile, inside the ring, Bayley and Io are beating the hell out of Charlotte Flair. A full beat now by damage control.
Bianca Belair, the EST is back!
And she's someone with a huge score to settle with damage control.
Taking the fight to Bayley. This is a fire to Bianca Belair. Belair, ready. For Io Sky. Looking for the KOD.
Bayley again saving the day, but look out.
Yeah, she's going to pay for it though.
KOD. Calculated and motivated. Bianca Belair. Maybe damage control's biggest problem.
Don't forget about Charlotte Flair either. She's got a massive score to settle.
We'll see you next week on FS1.